Okay, everyone. This is part one of DJ and Hab again. Same as fucking, what is it? That game, fucking space shit. What was it?
What the fuck?
No Man's Sky. It's find Hab. Right, Hab's joined my game, and I literally have no idea where he is. Right, so if you can get your map up, I don't know how you do that again. It's been a while since I played this. And give me your coordinates.
How about you suck a penis?
I'll find you. You wait where you are.
Well, no, probably zombie gonna try to kill me.
You'll be fine. They won't come on the first. Well, they might come on the first day, but still.
Let's see. I am at 1137 S 1343 W.
What? So, say that again. What N are you? What north?
Man, I have fucking no clue whatsoever.
If you look on the map,
what?
Whole square map.
Square.
And it'll say next to your arrow what location you're in.
Yeah, I told you. It's 1136S.
1036.
1136S.
1136.
1342W.
1342.
W, yeah.
Jesus, you are far away.
Well, no fucking shit. I just gotta loot the house.
Okay, I'm gonna have to.
There's a house next to me, so you know.
Okay, I hold on a second. Players. Hab. Oh, I can show you on the map. Okay, hold on. So if I make you my ally. Make me your ally.
How?
Go into players, hold square and go into players, and then plus ally.
Players, allies. Yeah, I got you. 2 kilometers. 2.5 kilometers.
Alright, stay where you are, start gathering stuff. I'll.
What you think I'm doing all the. Is there quick loot? Okay, there is.
Yeah. I'm on my way to you now, okay? I'm just gonna run straight to you. This could be bad.
Hey, there is a hole in the. I was gonna say there is a girl.
And if you run out of stuff to gather, start gathering trees. Okay.
This game look ugly as fuck.
It does, but the gameplay is good, man. Trust me. Okay.
I don't know if you can get through this.
Are you? Which kind of biome are you in? Are you in a desert biome?
There is like a post-apocalyptic biome.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Maybe you want to go to my. Alright, I'm going to mark where I was then, because I think that's a better place to. If we need to go to somewhere, I'm going to mark that. How do I save that as a waypoint?
Oh, zombies, where are you?
One second.
Where the fuck are you?
Right, okay. So save waypoint.
No,
as,
it's like
as.
Yeah, there's like buildings everywhere.
Oh, good, okay, good, good. That's actually alright. Okay, we might be onto something. So I'm coming to you now.
Okay, I'm just gonna.
I don't know how much longer I'll be, but hopefully I get there before the day is finished. So.
It's 2 kilometers.
Yeah, it's not too bad. Just keep gathering resources.
How do I get trees?
With your fist.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah. Oh, a zombie. Ooh. Don't. If you see a zombie, don't go near them, because if you get infected this early on, we're fucked. That's the end of it. You're dead.
I need to get stone. Hmm.
Right, there's a house here as well with zombies in it. I'm not going near it. Okay.
What do I do, bricks?
Don't make bricks.
No, I need to gather small stone. That's what the game.
Oh, follow your tutorial. Yeah. They're lying on the floor.
No shit.
Yeah.
I was sure there was flying.
Yeah, just follow the tutorial. I'll be there by the time
you're finished. Okay, got it. Okay, good. Plant. Fiber?
Good.
What the fuck is that?
That's just punching grass.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? I'm hitting the steel. What the fuck it can give me? Crap. Okay.
Yeah, that's handy. I'm running around with a garden hoe. Okay, there's a house here. I'm gonna see if there's zombies in it.
The one I was in, it was clear.
Yeah, the one you spawn in never has zombies, but.
next to it. I wasn't in it. I was next to it.
Oh, we got some supplies.
Okay, time to hit the ground. How the fuck I craft shit? Oh my god. Okay, I see the craft.
You'll get used to it. It is really, really annoying at the start, but once you get used to it, you'll be fine. Just remember, see a zombie, run, hide somewhere else, and I'll find you. I've got a garden hoe.
No.
I'm gonna take some noobs out.
Listen, I actually see the gameplay of this shit.
The zombie's attacking me. Shit, okay. I'm out of here.
I will laugh if you die.
There, just so you know, right? This is the first game I've played where a survival game where the enemies actually tear down walls to get to you. So, if you see a zombie, don't hide in a house because it will destroy your walls and then we can't rebuild shit. Right.
Well, you can rebuild walls.
Just you can, but it's difficult. I think I know where you are. Let me just map you. Friends. Show. You've moved.
Yeah, I did because I'm gathering the grass.
That's fine.
I do.
I need to get to you before nightfall, or I'm fucked.
Okay. Good job.
Oh, there's one of those bugs. Shit.
Bugs.
Yeah, there's a flying bug that spits poison at you.
Okay.
They're really rare. I'm quite surprised I've seen them on this early, but I've never moved away from the camp this early either. This is going to be hilarious.
You gotta die first and I'm gonna be like, okay.
I mean, I would say I'm good at this, but I'm not. So.
That's so reassuring, man.
Right, so I've gathered enough, a lot of supplies at the moment.
How do I equip shit?
Just put it onto your person, on your character. There is quick ways of doing it, I can't remember what they are, you'll find them. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so I just click on.
And the more you do stuff, obviously, the more you level up. The better you get.
I know! I told you, I saw gameplay of it.
Good. And if you find human shit, use it to throw at zombies. Because it's funny.
What?
Yeah, you can find human poop. In toilets.
This is exactly level of the maturity I expected from that.
Yeah, but it's specifically. Oh shit! Oh. I was raiding a car.
I love the sound.
I was raiding a car and then I got chased. Shit! All right, I'm coming. I don't know how far away I am. I need to map up. Let's see where HAB is now in relation to me again. 1.3 kilometers, I'm halfway there.
Doesn't work.
Why doesn't what?
I need to feathers. See you soon.
Oh, fine.
Come, birdie.
No, you get him from you get him from nests.
I know.
He's a runner.
Wait, shouldn't they actually run on that night?
Yeah, but he's like a fast paced walker. At best. Chicken! Kill the chicken, get the feathers! Where is it?
Don't, just take it, will you?
I can't catch a chicken, I'm not fast enough yet.
Get good. Feather. I hear the bird. Oh, there's a water!
Good. Oh, there's a lake.
The river.
Oh, excellent, good. Right, you're in a good spot then. Pants, I found
birdie.
Pants and a hat. Yes.
What?
I found pants and a hat.
What the fuck?
I got some level of
where the fuck are the birdies?
At least I look somewhat
this
decent.
Is where the fuck are
birds?
You gotta get the nests, not birds.
I know, but I fucking can't find that.
Just look on the
bridge.
Floor. You'll find the floor. If that's the bridge I think it is, that leads to the
I found them, just not fucking on the question I have. Apparently, Ansel Adam River. HAB River, fuck you now.
When the world is ended, HAB renames the world.
Ah, found it.
Good.
Come here.
I shouldn't be too much further.
What the fuck? I just gather feathers and you show me I need to gather feathers.
There's a lot of feathers you need to gather. You need like 50. But they are quite rare.
You know what?
Well.
I think we kinda fucked.
Why?
Because I can't find feather.
You'll find them, don't worry.
Ah, just wait till I'm gonna fucking miss every shoot I will have.
And if you do chop down trees, remember to keep the seeds, because if trees don't respawn in this game. You have to replant them. You have to replant. And don't chop down small trees, so always chop down the big ones. Or again, we'd run out of trees. And we don't want that to happen. I've had a game where I've run out of trees completely and it's fucked. Because I just kept chopping them and not putting the seeds down and then...
There it is. Jesus Christ!
I think I'm in range. I'm under a kilometer now, I think. Where am I? Oh, 0.9, yeah. I see it getting bigger.
30.
I have a ton of feathers, so I can give you some to complete your quest anyway. But it's good to have the bow nice and early.
Oh, great. I just fucking open up the place just to find it empty. Oh, I can chop the fucking down.
Okay. I'm coming.
It's amazing graphics. 2008.
Do you know what? They're better than the
fucking
PC
Nova
version.
I have a better graphics.
They're better than the PC version.
No shit.
Alright, I'm gonna
Those
do one.
Those fucking feathers don't exist!
I'm gonna do one more sprint towards you.
Okay. I found paper. Amazing. Hey, found the wrong side! Las Vegas! 3,000 kilometers. Los Angeles! 500 kilometers. Let's go to Phoenix, it's only...
Phoenix, Arizona!
You know, I was thinking, why the fuck every apocalypse happened in USA?
I know. They know the future. Trump. It's the Trumpocalypse.
Stop. Yeah, it's the fucking time. I found water!
I found Hab's house, I think. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, Trumpocalypse.
Are you close?
Yeah, I'm almost there. I can see the arrow in the distance.
Why the fuck
I'm kind of bringing
stealth?
A lot of zombies with me though. I know it's got Skyrim stealth, it does, yeah. You better hurry up and make that bow or we're fucked. Just saying. What? You better make that bow or we're fucked.
Fuck you! I have no arrows! I still haven't found fucking feathers!
Your mic just
like
went really
none.
Weird.
I don't know, I'm looking around all the fucking place and I cannot find any. What the fuck? Like, I should be able to find some by this point.
Oh, I found the river you're by, I think.
Oh, good. You're off on the side.
Yeah.
You need to go up and turn the right.
I've got it marked. Rabbit! Swimming rabbit!
If you fall. Oh, I level up athletic skill. Yay!
I can't get the rabbit. He's fucked.
I give up! There's no fucking feathers in this country!
I have like 100.
What the fuck? Fuck you. Come on.
At all? None at all?
No, no, I can't.
I have 93.
I have none. Fuck you, I can't find any. Oh, fuck zombies.
Oh shit. Alright, I'm at your house, I found it. Come back to the house.
Great, because I found zombies.
Alright, there's one in your house as well.
If I gonna see like a corridor of zombies, I'm just gonna know it's fucking you. Oh god, save me! There's nothing following me, hope so. Not nothing.
Let's see. There's a zombie by the... Oh, there's zombies everywhere.
I told you.
Shit, I need to make that armor. And the bow.
Oh, I found the rabbit.
Don't chase it, you're wasting your time.
I know. I'm not you. Where's the house? I'm next to the house.
You're at the house?
Next to it, yeah.
Hab!
Ah, zombie! Zombie! No.
Careful, don't get near him. We need to craft a bow. ASAP.
It's kind of... Oh, two of them, actually. Noga, you bring two of them!
Sorry.
Oh, that's so stupid. Just craft the fucking bow, twat.
Is it here? Come here, there's a bird nest here, you pleb. Look, come here.
Where?
Right here.
Where is it? Oh, well, I just found it. Ah, there's a zombie coming. Oh, finally, Jesus Christ.
Hold on.
Yeah, there's a small stone.
Watch out. I got a garden hoe, I got this. Oh! Oh! Yes! Kill him with a garden hoe! Kill him! Kill him!
Behind him!
Yes!
I killed him.
It was risky. What does he have? Nothing.
He's empty.
Alright, get your fist out and start hacking at him. You can make knives out of his bones.
What?
Yeah. Get a bone from his body and make a knife. Are you dead?
Well, fuck.
Alright, yeah, let's complete the mission there. Complete the mission and then we'll
just protect my honor. Right.
We'll start to...
The zombie have spasm there. Yeah, a bunch of...
Let's gather a small stone, 1 second.
There's a zombie coming our way. Should I make arrows or the crossbow bolts?
Arrows, we won't have a crossbow for ages, trust me. I don't even know if you can craft one, I think you have to find one. Come on, give me the stone, you dick. Thank you. That thing wasn't giving me stone. And just remember, bows and arrows are like horse shit in this game, man. They're fucking rare as shit.
Hello, zombie.
Be careful. As long as you have the bow, you should be fine. I can make 2 arrows.
Roga, I think my thing doesn't want to work. Doesn't want to give me ammo.
Hold on.
How do I put a...
Hold on,
I have
I'm coming.
Ammo, I just cannot use it.
Hold on. Do you have the right arrows? Oh yeah.
Yeah,
there's a button you press.
What?
I can't remember what it is. Shit, I can't remember how to reload.
Yeah, well, fucking useful.
Circle, hold circle.
Really?
Kill him. Careful, don't hit me though.
Go away then!
He had bullets. Well, he had bullet frame.
Booga booga!
Oh, you're back. Good, your mic's
booga
back.
Booga booga!
Get your stone axe out. See?
He's a mace.
I can make a bone axe now, or bone stored now, so
I
you
got
can chop
the
up.
Shiva.
Right, so I need to gather wood, I need to start a base, right.
I don't like it. I have no clue what I'm doing, and good aiming though. Is awful.
It's good though. Right, so I need to make some more arrows.
Aiming is awful.
It is, it
yeah,
gets better.
Another arrow.
It gets better. Trust me, it gets better. We're gonna have to camp up soon enough.
And then I'll die.
That house is going to become our new base.
Did you got the airdrop?
No, not yet. Not yet. It happens once a day, but not on the first day.
Okay. Oh, fuck's sake. Why do you like a zombie?
I know, I really do, don't I?
Yeah.
That gave me no wood. Zero wood.
What the fuck? Here's a wood.
Oh, I can't hold anymore. Yeah, shit. That's why.
The guy, he's kinda Dead. Oh. You just go...
How is your inventory looking?
Lots of shit.
Good.
I got shotgun shells, 10 nice. Millimeter ammo, glass jars, water bottles, rotten flesh. Right,
where are you in your where are you in your quests?
Craft bow and arrow because I cannot find another fucking feather.
Do you want one? How many more feathers do you need?
I just need to craft another arrow.
All right, can you get? I have feathers here. Hold on, where are you? Come near
where
me.
Where are you? I see you.
Alright, I'm gonna drop some feathers for you. Hold on.
Did you say drop some feathers?
Drop them, yeah. Take half. Here's half of my feathers. There you go. Did you get them?
Oh, nice. Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Okay, the fucking inventory is already annoying.
I know. You get used to it. Alright, so
arrows.
We need to...
What else do I need? I need small stone. I'll be back. There's like shit with them. Wait, do I get small stone from getting the shot of a stone? Yeah.
If you beat this, yeah, if you do. So, right, so we need to... Where do I start to reinforce? We need to reinforce something. The windows or something.
I'm hitting the ground.
Don't hit the ground.
I'm gonna make the base.
No, no, there's stones. There's like the concrete blocks.
I want underground base. Booga booga. In there, you're gonna get there some scrap.
Get some scrap here.
Get your armor. Did you sew the... Yeah, you didn't sew the Christmas skin, did you?
No, I didn't bother with it.
Yeah, he lost the... They nerfed Rockhog. Yay!
Who?
Rockhog. Now you can... whenever you lose... Like, if you throw the hook... And you go behind the wall, you automatically fail.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, we're almost done. Well, I'm almost done my quest anyway, so...
Fuck you.
Make sure you put your bedroll...
2 hours!
Really?
Yeah.
Good. Right, so make sure you put your bedroll upstairs, where it's safe.
What?
When you, when it tells you to craft bedroll.
Well, fuck, I failed now. My hammer exploded.
You can make another hammer. And the more you make, the better, the stronger they are, so.
I know.
So I put down my bedroll. What else is left to make?
I don't need shovel. Jesus. I'm gonna make campfire.
Let's do it. Welcome. Don't make it now. No, no, it's a quest. It's a quest. Don't make it now.
Okay.
If you make it now, you have to make 2. So. And I've got a pot
later,
for cooking.
Still crafting arrows.
I've got a pot for cooking as well, so.
I like Alexander Bell. And.
Exactly.
Well, oh, this menu is so annoying.
I know. You get used to it. Right, we got a fire in the kitchen. Put some stuff on it, so in case we need to cook something.
Wood, craft wood frame.
Yeah.
Cobblestone, sharp frame.
Oh great, we can make bottled water. Yes, we can make bottled water. So if you have any empty bottles of water, we can craft bottled water.
I have
which is important.
My, not bottles, but, you know.
Make sure you don't drink murky water or you get diarrhea and you die.
I know, handyman, fuck off game. Wood. Place wood frame upgraded. How the fuck I upgraded?
Hold, get your axe out. And hold L2.
Don't tell me, I need to fuck it. Okay, I got the wood frames. Do we need them for anything?
Place them somewhere defensible because we're going to build a wall up here. See where I have mine 3 here? Put them on top
okay,
of that.
Okay, I'm just going to put these here. I'm going to put it here.
Let's just clear up some space around the gap, the camp.
How do I put them?
Left trigger.
Oh, that doesn't work. Nope.
Right trigger. You gotta equip
right trigger!
Sorry. You gotta equip him.
Actually, he's left. I'm just...
I'm a dick.
Amadeus. Come on. Oh, this is so handy. Wow.
Trust me, you do get used to it. And it gets a lot of... The more better skills you have, the easier to solve it.
Are you sure I need to use my hammer? Not the hammer, the axe.
And left trigger, yeah. Left trigger's upgrade.
Fuck's sake. Okay, I need scrap as well, huh? Okay.
No, don't. No, you have to upgrade each one individually. Each one. Just one of each. Don't upgrade them with scrap. No. That's too much.
There's like a gazillion of it here. You don't understand.
I know, but it's precious. Scrap is precious, trust me. It's not as easy to come by later on.
We got like 80,000 of it. What the fuck?
What?
I heard zombie.
You probably did.
Oh yeah, it's crawler.
Where? Remember, don't get involved. Don't get close.
I don't know?
It's not safe.
Come here. Why the fuck I have like three fucking options? What is this game even, man? What is this game even?
Attacks.
The fucking quick menu is terrible.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Come on. Come higher, zombie. I just hit it, but it fucking passed through him.
With an arrow?
And I killed it, yeah.
Alright.
Oh no, I didn't kill it, he just stopped moving because he got stuck on scrap.
Steal his shit.
Die, Jesus Christ.
Oh, it's getting dark.
I know.
Get in. We're gonna camp the night.
Give me a second, I gotta kill balls, fuck you. Run now, I'm back. First, I gotta fix this shit.
Alright, we're about to enter the first night of HAB and Wogawell. Let's see if we even survive night one. Alright, start using your wood. Start upgrading the walls.
Fuck off. We don't need walls, you just need to sit like an imbecile.
I agree, but we do need to upgrade our walls and doors and stuff if we're gonna die.
I upgraded door. Oh.
This is when it gets interesting. The defense in this game is amazing. Just keep gathering more. Zombies, if the zombies are nearby, they're gonna be nearby no matter what we do. So, if we see them, we might have to hold off until the morning. First night's usually not that bad, but they can attack.
I gotta cut this tree down. I'm cutting down the tree, I got construction level.
Yeah.
What the fuck is it? Game. Will they run from me, Volga?
The zombies, will they run from you? Yes.
Yeah! With how fucking ugly my character is.
That's true. Hey, tree! Yay!
Yay!
My turn!
Of what? Hitting tree?
Alright, this is getting dodgy now. When the airdrop does happen, we are going to have to go get it. So if you can construct a storage box, or also construct one so we can put stuff that we don't need in there. Because sometimes
I don't like the sound of it, Volga.
I know, it's quite scary, isn't it?
No, I just have headphones, so it's fucking annoying.
Oh. So secure storage chest. There we go, I'll make a few of these. I'll make three. And then I'll put them in the house. And they're going to be upstairs, and if you start upgrading the stuff, build up a defensive thingy. Where did you put your fire, by the way?
What fire? I still have this shit. You look so retarded. You look like so stupid.
Super hobo. Wogawell.
Oh, you look like you had like a fucking spasm in the hand. Like.
No.
I'm gonna close the door.